Remember the story I used to tell you when you were a boy about a young prince, a knight sent by his father, the king of the east, west into Egypt to find a pearl from the depths of the sea. But when the prince arrived, the people poured him a cup that took away his memory. He forgot he was the son of the king, forgot about the pearl, and fell into a deep sleep. The king didn't forget his son. He continued to send word, messengers, guides. But the prince slept on.
All of those years, living the life of someone I didn't even know. See the palm trees? They tell you anything's possible. You can be anything. Do anything. Start over. You know?
My son. You're just like I am. Can't figure your life out. Can't put the pieces together. A pilgrim on this earth, just like me. A stranger. Fragments, pieces of a man.
Where did I go wrong?
Let's live like nobody's ever done it before. Wicked.
Once the soul was perfect and had wings,
brave,
could soar into heaven where only creatures with wings can be. But the soul lost its wings and fell to earth, and there it took an earthly body. And now, while it lives in this body, no outward sign of wings can be seen. Yet the roots of its wings are still there, and when we see a beautiful woman or a man, the soul remembers the beauty it used to know in heaven.
You think I could make you crazy? Crack you out of your shell? Make you suffer? You don't want love. You want a love experience.
Desire so deep. I'll throw my life away.
Don't go back to being dead.
How do I begin?
What's up? Tell me something's wrong, man. I can tell, I can feel it. Oh, you're the only brother you got left. You can tell me. I can tell you still.
I loved my brother then. I hated him too. We're destroying everything I've been trying to do to build us back up after Billy died. They said he took his life, but they don't know. Oh, Billy. I died. A different way.
My son. The light's gone out of your eyes. Cut off. The pearl. Somewhere in the sea. The chaos. Hungry. Longing for something other. Without knowing what it is.
Have you ever told me something interesting?
Treat this world as it deserves. There are no principles, just circumstances. Nobody's home.
Get up. find it.
Dear friend,
I wonder where I was in all that time. A sleepwalker, in love with the world, in love with love.
The world's a swamp. You have to fly over it. Fly. High up. Where everything is just a speck.
You always wanted to get away. You changed. World absorbed you more and more. Are you sorry we didn't have babies?
I am.
Got started so late.
You wanted me to help you through the dangers of a young man's life. Ambition. Fear. I think you were afraid of going astray. I couldn't help you stay on the right path. Your head was turned in the wrong direction. You never really wanted to be totally inside our marriage, or outside it either. You were sincere in the promises you made. Still, they didn't come from your heart.
I was afraid when I was young. Afraid of life. One pays for it. I'm sure you had to pay as well. You gave me peace. You gave me what the world can't give. Mercy. Love. Joy. All else is cloud. Mist. Be with me. Always.
You're still the love of my life. Should I tell you that?
You think when you reach a certain age, things will start making sense. Then you find out you're just as lost as you were before. I suppose that's what damnation is. The pieces of your life never to come together. Just splashed out there.
Could you please go back?
I had
to
a dream.
Position.
I met a woman from another world. She was taken up above the earth.
A stranger. Like you.
Higher.
Want from me to weave the spell over you, to make you dream. Dreams are nice, but you can't live in them. There's somewhere else we need to get to. I know it.
Remember. Spring. Each man, each woman, a guide, a god. You live in exile, stranger in a strange land, a knight. Find your way from darkness.
You told me that sometimes you felt like a spy, always had to pretend, and you were afraid.
Don't fucking move!
Check it for a wallet. You got a wallet, man? Got any money in it? Come on, up it, up it.
I've spent 30 years.
How come you ain't got nothing in this house, man?
Not living life. I can't remember. A man I wanted to be.
Get out of the big cloud of dust everybody's kicking up. The only way out is in. I say try it all. Why not?
Then I fell back asleep.
Stinking dungeon, when I may as well walk at liberty. I have a key in my bosom called promise, and will, I am persuaded, open any lock in Doubting Castle. Though in this dark and dismal state, he hath turned the shadow of death into the morning.
Go. Where? How do I reach you? Find my way there.
Sweetheart, my love. I don't feel guilty that I've fallen in love with you. I'm glad. Grateful I still can. You're afraid you're making me break my vows. But the vow comes out of the love behind it. Love's so rare that when you find it, you can't doubt it. Let it go.
I just teach this moment. Pay attention to this moment. Everything is there, perfect and complete, just as it is.
You're so quiet. You keep everything to yourself. You have love in you. I know it when I'm with you. I forget everything else. My life as I knew it.
Have I found you? Can it be? Answer me. So this is what we are. A fire. Come with me. At all, just because you lost a part.
I found out I was pregnant. And I wasn't sure if it was my husband's. Or if it was yours.
So much love inside us that never gets out.
I know you have a soul.
It seems you're alone. You're not. Even now, he's taking your hand and guiding you by a way you cannot see. You are unhappy, you shouldn't take it as a mark of God's disfavor. Just the contrary. It might be the very sign he loves you. He shows his love not by helping you avoid suffering, by sending you suffering, by keeping you there to suffer, binds you to something higher than yourself, higher than your own will, takes you from the world to find what lies beyond it. We are not only to endure patiently the troubles he sends, we are to regard them as gifts. As gifts more precious than the happiness we wish for ourselves.
Find the light you know in the east. As a child. The moon. The stars. They serve you. They guide you on your way. Light in the eyes of others. The pearl.
The pilgrim's progress from this world to that which is to come, delivered under the similitude of a dream, wherein is discovered the manner of his setting out, his dangerous journey, and safe arrival at the desired country.